Mikhail Shivlyakov preparing for his final lift of the event, 941 pounds.
Like this can create massive amounts of internal pressure, and that's why you see the nosebleed from Shivlyakov.